The vacant home in Danville that kept firefighters busy on Thanksgiving was on fire for a second time. Several crews responded to the home on Nicklas Avenue near Main Street. The first floor and basement were damaged in the fire. They were there for about 2 hours, but were able to get the fire under control quickly. One firefighter was treated on the scene. It's still being investigated.